What is the definition of steady? That has been the one thing that has been consistent across this whole channel, is we have had our name as steady. So let me just tell you the definition real quick. Even, continuous, unmovable, non-distractable when in the presence of a digitally rendered sweaty environment. So we are absolutely ready to take on anything whenever. Doesn't matter. We stay ready so we don't have to get ready, right? So we stay steady. Okay, hashtag stay steady. You know, that just kind of rolls right in. But anyway, I want to just talk about staying steady. That is something that we have not done here on this channel, unfortunately, and we are going to fix that right now. Steady Gaming is back and better than ever. We have got a content plan. We've got all kinds of positive things going on now here on the Steady Gaming channel. So if you haven't tuned in, right now is going to be the time that you're going to want to tune in and listen to all the awesome things that we have got. So I could have done a bunch of montage of clips of what you've already probably experienced and, you know, made it exciting and all of that. But I think it's more exciting to just personally just talk to you guys about coming back to YouTube, right? So let's talk about some things that have happened in the past that we cannot allow to happen in the future. Burnout. That's number one. I'm not going to do like a number one, number two, number three, but the main thing is burnout that we have experienced in the past, and we have got to stop that. So how are we going to stop that? You know, how are we going to overcome and adapt to the new way of steady gaming? All right. Well, first of all, we build value. If we build value and it's important to us, we're going to make sure that we do it, correct? So the way that we've done this is we have actually set up a plan to start executing content and to stop watching other people's content and thinking that ours is not as good as theirs. Because in all reality, we're in a whole different league. We are not in the same league of content that everyone else is posting. And I say that respectfully. I'm not saying that theirs is any worse or theirs is any better. We're all doing the same thing. We are creating content, but my name is Steady Gaming, and I'm going to create it the way that I think it should be created. So, I've had editors in the past. I'm actually full on now going to start trying to edit all my own videos, so that way you see all of my own personal touches and what I think actually will work, right? So, you'll get that full on experience of what I think and everything that I think about instead of what someone else thinks about. So we're gonna edit all of our own videos, and I think that that's just gonna be a little bit more personable. So whenever you watch that and we do X, Y, or Z, that's what's kind of going on in my brain. So I hope that you do enjoy that kind of content. Also, we're gonna have different games. We're not gonna just focus on one game like we've done in the past. I felt like that really led us into just really getting burnt out on games. Hyperscape was amazing. I loved Hyperscape. Unfortunately, that game is no longer. So we're gonna play a little bit of everything. We got the finals, we got Call of Duty, we've got Helldivers, we've got Fallout, we've got Need for Speed, and I mean, we just have all of these awesome games to play now. We're just gonna access all of them and we're gonna play them. And I'm gonna put them in their own playlist whenever I make videos on them. And so that way you guys can go back and maybe if you just enjoy watching Need for Speed content, you can come in and just watch for Need for Speed content on the Need for Speed playlist. So I hope that you guys will enjoy that. Also, we've kind of got like a calendar. So I kind of have like this little plan. I have this little thing called Adobe Express where I can just like, you know, plan out stuff and plan out content. So I'm going to start utilizing that a lot more, which would help create non-burnout situations. And, you know, obviously, like I said in the beginning, you know, stop watching other people's content and comparing ourselves to that. So we just don't need to do that. And it causes burnout way faster than anything else, because sometimes we just feel like that ours is not to that level. So on top of that, I also want to talk about our membership changes. So our membership changes now, if you become a member, which is I think is like $2. Now, if you become a member, you actually will receive a few things. Now, memberships, the first thing they get or receive is going to be special content just for members. So if you're a member, you're going to get special content. Whenever you join the Discord as a member, you'll actually get your own little badge that will say that you're a Steady Fam member. And then also you'll receive a 10% discount code every single month. Yeah, that's right. Every single month you will receive a 10% discount code off of the Steady Gaming store, which will allow you to save more than $2 a month off of your membership. So basically makes it almost free if you use your discount code. So that's the cool stuff that we have coming. We also have a couple of other things I'm not going to talk about right now. They're exciting, but I want to make sure that they work before I release that I'm going to do them, because the last thing I want to do is release something that's not going to work and it causes a bad experience, correct? So anyway, speaking of merch in the store and whatnot, we have now got a brand new store, steadygamin.com. How cool is that? We got our own domain and everything. Search up steadygamin.com. You can see the store. It's going to be amazing. And obviously, we're not going to hinder too much on that. You can go and, you know, explore through there all you want. Free shipping over orders that are $25. So, you know, free shipping. We all love that. And then I've actually got the shipping dialed in to where it is like perfect. So then that way it actually charges you to your house and not just a general charge all over the world. Makes shipping cheaper for everyone around the world. So on top of that, I just want to say one last thing. May the 1st, baby. Let me just know down in the comment section below, what do you think about this new background? Like, is this thing not sick or what? And hold on, we can't forget, Steve is back, baby. Steve is back. He's still acting up though. Let me know what you think down in the comment section below.